Yo! Can you hear me? هل تسمعني؟ هلا هلا توتسي برو، do you wanna get on Zoom so I can hear you back? Well, whatever. You taking a dump? Type, perfect. The race is in 15 minutes. Yeah. So we have time. So I'll show you what's up. So it's this car. You have to take this car. You have to use the sports soft. And you can tune anything you want, anything, okay? But you have to keep this performance points under 600. So I bought a lot of parts for the car. Hella, if I go out and show you like the parts that's gonna load and shit, but basically you can adjust all of this, okay? So what I've done, I made it very low. I made it stiff. I should actually make it stiffer in the back because there was one corner that I would keep losing the back, man. It's a corner that goes like down. You'll see it, bro. You'll see it. It's a very hard corner. And I just like the car just like drifts off. This compression, the suspension stiffness, I just like made it stiffer. Sure. I'm here, bro. I'm here, bro. If you need to wipe, just wipe, bro. You're showering. It's okay. No worries, man. No worries, bro. Oh, God. Initial torque is on pressure exerted when the LSD is not engaged or when driving in a straight line. The more sensitive the LSD, the less pronounced the kickback is, understeer. So this needs to be low. Acceleration sensitivity is basically this is why. Well, that's a quick shower, girl. Yeah, so I put max down force. Because I want to see if that helps me. Like, it's such a fun race, bro, because you're in the track and some people are just so fast in the straights, but then in the corner you get them, you know, because everyone has a different tune. If I'm not trying to do the tune where I'm like really fast in the straights, like I'm trying to do corners. If I put max downforce, I actually had to limit my power to 90% so I stay below the thing. Oh, yeah. But I had to, I bought a lot of parts, like the intercooler, I kept it normal. The filter, the exhaust, the manifold, it's all normal, even though I have like the better one. Because you need to like abide by that. Ah, and look at this. I reduced the weight of the car as much as I could. So it's very light. 1,100 kilos. Okay, clear. Now let's do some quali laps. Yalla, yalla, yalla. Man, I have I put the thing that lets you control the power, bro. And you know, between the front and back, it's so sick. I was using a lot of rear, but I think I should use a bit more front as well. Get a first lap. Yalla, yalla, bro, I'm in the middle of the thing now. Bro, Discord is not reliable, man, for me, yani, here. If you wanna do Zoom, you know how it keeps disconnecting and stuff? You remember? Look, look, it's this corner. It's this corner. Okay, that was good. I don't know, man. Like, in the race, it goes fine, but then in the race, like, the car doesn't behave the same way. I don't know. Because you're not paying attention as much because you're trying to also race. And it's weird, like, these type of cars that are light and they're like... Are you calling me, bro? Like, استنى خليني اخلص اللعب. Yo.
Yo, dude,
what up, bro?
What up, bro? Dude, I don't know. I stopped hearing you on YouTube all of a sudden, and get your ass on Discord, bro.
You can't hear me on YouTube? Why?
I don't stop hearing you. Maybe.
طيب مش زوم أحسن وخلاص.
Zoom. Discord won't work, and that.
It's sketchy, bro. Remember, it's always sketchy.
طيب okay. I'll send you an invite on Zoom.
Yeah, cause I need to practice 9 minutes, and the race will start.
Yalla.
But yalla, bye. But why can't you hear me on? Okay. This car is good. I like the tune, Sarah. Yeah, that was kind of bad. That's the corner that's like really hard. Yo!
Oh, did the list listen?
Ah.
How do I remove that? Oh, okay.
Can you hear me on YouTube?
I can hear you on YouTube, yeah. But,
but I'm gonna mute YouTube since we're talking.
Thank you. Computers have control. Oh.